of nobility, our own, your own, Miss Eira Heath!
Two drummers sat at dinner in a grand hotel one day. While dining, they were chatting in a jolly sort of way. And when a pretty waitress brought them a tray of food, they spoke to her familiarly in manner rather rude. At first she did not notice them or make the least reply, but one remark was passed which brought the teardrops to her eye. And facing her tormentor with cheeks now burning red, she looked a perfect picture as appealingly she said, "My mother was a lady like yours, you will allow. Me, sir, reject.